Sometimes, you know, you have intimate conversations with your audience.
I love you.